guys. I don't know. I was looking at the item shop and, you know, I'm trying to collect every emote.
This is here.
Don't really like anything in it, but there's an emote that I don't have. $30 for one emote? I don't think I can do it. I don't even like this one that much. I probably shouldn't do it. I'm not gonna do it. I don't need it. I don't need it. Right? So anyway, guys,